Hate to talk about problems, but Carl Jacobs has 150,000 viewers after the ice problem. Yeah, because he apologized and acknowledged it and moved on. Who gives a shit anymore? Isn't that what you expect from humans, from them to learn from their mistakes? Just because you woke up in a woke culture doesn't make you any better than anyone else. You just grew up in a time where people happen to be more progressive. Could have been raised 300 years ago during mid-slavery. And if you were, I don't think you would have been like, hey, we should worry about transphobia, because you wouldn't have known it fucking existed. You're only a result of the surroundings, all right? You were not born holier and mightier. You're just coasting off of everybody else's work. Lazy ass. How about you do some real fucking progressive work? Instead of just being a fucking useless ass. Coasting. Godspeed, you were born in the fucking 2000s.